Madam, I am very grateful to you. The Honorable, through you, I just intimate the Honorable Minister that yesterday only yesterday, the Honorable Supreme Court has directed to demolish 91 resort in the elephant corridors which have been come up. Now, these types of resorts and hotels are also all over the India. My question is, now the Supreme Court has taken care of course it has to be implemented. Now whether your ministry has any assessment or taking any steps for demolishing this type of demolition of these types of hotel, resorts, etc. within the elephant corridor. That is my question to you.